Oh, this, that one's a bit wet. That's roaring.
It's all the rainwater we've just emptied them.
So this is where it all goes pink tong for me.
Balanced.
Ish. Yeah. Enough.
You're not going to fall out, don't worry.
There you go. I'm not going to fall out.
I'm positive.
Whoa! Not shit! Oh, what?
Oh. 25-1, 25-3, yeah.
Jeez, this is not safe. Yeah, and sink. I'm getting wet. Why don't they have them in London?
What?
Those bikes.
Why don't they?
Yeah. No, I mean, I don't know, in the Thames. Yeah. You know I feel?
What?
This is quite relaxing, this is. I feel like I need to support myself though, because I'm very unsteady on it. Yeah. I'm not entirely sure how to stop. I really don't know how to stop. Well, he's almost ready to go, isn't he?
What?
That boat. Yeah. Come on, go have a look at these trees. Shame it's not very clear, the water.
Yeah.
You can only see like 20 centimetres down. So are you relaxing your legs completely?
Yeah, my legs are down, yeah. I started off like that. You somehow feel like you've got more control later.
Yeah. Nice, don't build a shed, build a house.
Yeah.
In front of your house. Oh, it's actually, yeah. Should we go in?
No,
that's not it. Why? No. Yeah. not bad. These cost 14 quid. They haven't taken any names, details. What's made them mounds? Oh, look at that little horse.
Yeah.
Foul. Is it foul?
Foul.
Foul. It's not a race. You're making a right stake behind you, mate. And I'm in the midst of it. I've got turbulence over here. I've got turbulence. And we've got a boat behind us. I think I paid more £350 for it though, because I got the attack. Well, to be fair, I've probably spent, I would say, 400 quid in total.
Well, is that one?
Yeah. Needed extra batteries, extra chargers, extra memory. I've got a helmet. Got a helmet. So is that us being drawn to it? Serious? Thank you. Thank you. Right, now I need a boat. Thank you. Get out. What are you doing?
You just boarded someone.
For some reason my boat has become extremely wet inside. Oh, thank you.
Oh,
take it to the pub.
Very important, eh?
Right, how do I get that over there?
That way.
I don't think that's gonna fit.
No, it's not. You'll have to give it to me.
Yeah, go on then. Let's go there. Right, there's a handle on the back. Sorry. Thank you.
You're done. You realise this gentleman's not going to be here when we get back? Yeah. Back into the boat.
I'm a bit conscious that my boat is now full of water. Should be the opposite, I've just got out of water. I've got a harpoon in it. What the hell is that? There's footrests. There's footrests.
Did you just realise that now?
Are you seriously?
Oh yeah.
Seriously.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. And you too.
Yeah.
I'm just trying to empty my water. I appear to have gained a lot.
Shall we carry one at a time?
Yeah.
Need to move that, but we're stopping this gentleman getting by.
There you go. Now we're going to be here a long time. Oh, we should be able to just drag him. That'd be easy.
We've got that fair for a slope.
It's alright. Take one at a time. Stop whining. Just drag it. Thank you. Well, don't. Ow. Oh, yeah. But like you say, I'm a bit conscious now about how we get back in it. We just have to walk him back. Okay, I'll get you yours. You going first then? No, I'll go first. Shit. I'm scared now. This is a stupid fucking idea. Who ever thought of having a canoe on a lake? That's gonna be me in a minute. Wait, no. Oh shit, really? Oh no! This is so badly planned. Are you right, yeah? Oh, I'm in.
I'm just
going to
be in the pub, right?
What's the postcode? Oh dear. Well, anyway, it was lovely to meet you.
See you later.
What? Shit! Shit! I'm here! Help! I'm here! Don't kill me! We need to sort of secure, mate.
Can you hold on to the oar?
I am.
Yeah, and I'll try and pull you back.
Thank you for not running me over. Thank you for not running me over. Ooh, shit. Right, are you on me oar?
Yeah, there's
another
one.
Oh, shit. I just need to change my footing, and now I know it's him. That's better. Now I've got some support down here. Right, so Lombian boating him. He's waiting.
Are they gonna wait there?
He's gonna wait. Oh, don't lose the oar. Right, let me turn round. Right, I'm gonna turn round. Well, I'm gonna capture it anyway. Man, I'm really struggling to do anything at the moment. I need to hold on to something. Wait, wait, let me see if I can get this down to the floor.
No.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Fuck off. I'm not going anywhere. Wait a minute, I'm just going to put that on camera. Fuck off, I don't need you. Well, kind of. Well thin. Look at his feet.
You really say that
or what?